Here, reptiles rule the deep. A Balmosaurus looks like a fish, but it's really a reptile. One of a group of sea-going reptiles called ichthyosaurs, they first appeared during the Triassic. But their roots lie in the more remote past, when the first air-breathing fish crawled onto land and became a reptile. Later, a few, like the ichthyosaurs, returned to the sea and reinvented themselves. In size and shape, they mimic dolphins.